Every other year, we rescue about 350 girls who are at risk of being forced into FGM.
You see, here in Kuria, every December holiday, people normally go for circumcision.
We girls have a right to fight for our own rights.
Kuria community, you find that over 90% of girls have undergone FGM, and many more risk being subjected to FGM.
My parents forced me to go, so I decided to run to ECHO members to get some help, and they actually helped me, they rescued me.
So what we do is that we take these children and now take them to a safe place, which usually is a rescue center. In Kenya, female genital mutilation is outlawed. It is not allowed even in the constitution. So once we put them at the center, we train them on children's rights so that they're able to understand their rights as per the constitution of Kenya.
I decided to take this program because it has various lessons. It teaches us more about how we can improve in our society and help others. We teach ourselves how we can stay away from female circumcision so that we can improve and help out.
Through there I can also share the message which I got there with other girls. I'm very happy because I've actually rescued many girls.
As an organization, we do work to ensure that we come up with an FGM-free generation. We are trying to make and hoping that one day FGM is going to die off. Oh, 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 oh